We cleared out a lot of the equipment on the Saturday, and I don't know what happened, but I think it was probably an electrical fault. That'll do anyway.
Bit of controversy. There's one of our members, known as his name. I'd better not mention his name.
No, I didn't actually see it. No. You don't know what I got.
Squishy.
Somebody told me that his name was Bill. Did you run, 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 did you run? it's, no, I'm trying to get it right. Everything has to be perfect. So in the final, we're gonna take it out. You watch. We'll bring a medal home. Be a beauty.
It's just cutthroat. Every heat is like a do or die, basically. So I had to go out all guns out blazing and just bring it home.
Well, there you have it, the boys, after the solid victory. Scotty, what about the results today? What about the results?
Fantastic,
he says.
Well,
got
him in. Yeah.
In some more finals.
Got a few finals later on.
Oh, absolutely. Anything can happen.
Yes, welcome viewers to another exotic day coming to you live from Bronte Beach, New South Wales. Today we have the flag set up in the northern end of the beach, and if you're bringing the kiddies down, please take them down to the bogey hole. Make sure you enjoy yourself and slip, slop, slap.
Bronte, as usual, is packed. And we come down to see the patrol captain, Stuart Miles.
Get that out of here.
Running. Danger.
Well, she got her daddy's car and she cruised through the hamburger stand now. Seems she forgot all about the library like she told her old man now. And with the radio blast and goes cruising just as fast as she can now. And she'll have fun
till her daddy takes a T-bird away.
Fun till her daddy takes a T-bird away.
Well, the girls can't stand her cause she walks, looks and cries like an
you
ace
walk
now.
Like an ace now. Like
she makes the Indy 500 look like a Roman chariot face.
Look like an ace, now you look like an ace.
A lot of guys try to catch her, but she leads them on a wild goose chase.
You drive like an ace, now you drive like an ace.
She'll have fun
till her daddy takes a T-bird away.
Fun till her daddy takes a T-bird away.
Life members of the Bronte Nippers, I'd like to wish Bronte Surf Club a wonderful 100 years anniversary and this fantastic year for the club. Keep up the good work for another 100 years. Thank you.
Happy 100 years! Happy 100 years, Bronte! We love you!
Well, happy 100 years, Bronte!
Happy 100 years, Bronte!
100 years to Bronte?
Happy 100 years, Bronte.
Happy 100 years, Bronte.
Happy 100 years, Bronte.
Hi, troops. Just like to wish the club a happy birthday, 100 years. And hello to Frank Norton, my old mate.
I'm very proud and happy indeed to congratulate Bronte Surf Lifesaving Club on reaching the centenary of surf life saving. I have been associated with the club for 60 odd years and have not regretted one week of it. I only wished I had the same thing ahead of me. All the best, Bronte, and good luck. And now that the party is well underway, it is time for everybody to get up and party on and swing away with those fabulous deltas.